subject concrete structures, chapter design of columns, topic numerical one, number one on design of columns. So students, now we have studied about the design concepts of a column, right? Now let us solve a numerical. The numerical is the load carrying capacity, the load carrying capacity in kilonewton of a column of size 350 into 650 mm, right? With minimum percentage of steel. So minimum percentage of steel has to be provided. And what is the minimum percentage of steel in a column? 0.8% of the gross cross-sectional area, right? Okay? So in this question, the IS 456 provision has also to be used. Clear? Use M20 Fe415, right? Okay, so four options are given. So now let us calculate the total load carrying capacity. Now I have written down the formula. I told you that the load carrying capacity of a column as per IS 456 is given by 0.4 FCK into area of concrete plus 0.67 FY area of steel. And if you remember, I also told you that if area of either steel or concrete is not given, then what you have to do? That the gross area is equals to area of concrete plus area of steel. Clear? Now let us see what is given. 0.4 constant, FCK is given to me. Area of concrete. Now area of concrete is not given to me, right? 0.67 constant, FY is given to me, Fe415. AST can be determined by using minimum percentage of steel. So first of all, let us calculate AST, right? So AST will be equal to 0.8% of B into D, gross cross-sectional area, right? 0.8 divided by 100 into the gross cross-sectional area will be 350 into 650. So the column is like this. This is your 650 and this is your 350. Clear? So it will be equal to 350 into 650 into 650, right? So 10, 10, 10, 10, it comes out to be 80% of 35 into 65. Let me calculate how much it is coming. So 35 into 65 into 0.8, it comes out to be 1820, right? It comes out to be 1820 mm square, right? It comes out to be 1820 mm square. Clear? Now the second thing is, now this is known, this is known, this is known, but this is not known, right? So what I have to do, I have to calculate AC from this formula. Let us calculate the gross cross-sectional area. So gross cross-sectional area will be equal to 350 into 650 will be equal to area of concrete plus area of steel. How much area of steel is 1820, all in mm square. So if you subtract 350 into 650, so I'll be getting 225680. So area of concrete will be equal to 225680 mm square. I hope everybody has understood it, right? Because in 2019 the question came, there also AC or AST was not given. Right? It was a very simple question. If you know this thing, that is a common sense. The total area will be equal to concrete area plus steel area. Simple, right? So this much. Now let me calculate. Let us just put down in the formula. You will get the answer, right? So PU will be equal to 0.4 into FCK is how much? That is 20 into area of concrete 225680. Plus, what we have, 0.67 into FY, how much is FY? That is 415 into area of steel, 1820, but it will come out to be Newton, and I have to calculate the answer in kilonewton, so I have to divide it with 1000 also, we will do it later. So first of all, let me calculate the values. It is 0.4 into 20 into 225680, right, it is this much, plus 0.67 into 415 into 1820, it comes out to be this much, and divided by 1000, it comes out to be 1000, it comes out to be 2311.50 kilo newton is the load carrying capacity. So 2311.5023, yeah, this is the most appropriate answer, right? The option number B. So I hope that you have understood how to calculate this numerical. Why I chose this numerical? Because I wanted to make you understand the use of this provision IS-456 and the use of this. Because whatever the questions are asking in GATE examination, they are not asking directly. So it is related with the IS-456 provisions, right? So IS-456 provision was used, this provision and this provision, and this common sense was also used. Okay? So I hope that you have understood the numerical. Now let us move forward to numerical number 2. Thank you.